Hey, looks like we found our next contestant. Let's get him, boys!